Our World War I pension records are actually more service records, collected for all the soldiers who were due a pension. That means you can find the same incredible level of detail as in our service record collection. Height and hair color, regiments and ranks. The difference here is that most of the soldiers left the army with some sort of injury. That's why they were due a pension. And you'll usually find out exactly what happened to them.